Well, joining us now, Dr. Carlo Aller, the medical director with Capital Regional Medical Center. Thank you so much for being here.
I'm very excited. Thank you for having me.
Well, we're excited to talk about this new tool you guys are using. You're calling it revolutionary to be able to really help children during an emergency. Tell us what the tool is.
Well, this is called Artemis software. And at Capital Regional, we're getting ready in 2011, employing a dedicated pediatric area to take care of our pediatric patients. In order to do so, we want to make sure the staff, the nurses, the techs, the pharmaceuticals have the adequate tools to take care of these patients adequately. So Capital Regional and Hospital Corporations of America bought these licensing for Artemis. Artemis is a web-based software that was made by Dr. Bruslow. Bruslow is an emergency medicine doctor who long time ago figured out it's really hard to remember the dosage of medications, the adequate medications to give, especially in little kids where kilogram to kilogram make huge difference. So he designed this software or this estimation of patient's weight based on height. So by laying a patient down on a bed when they're really sick, you can measure them and it'll give you a color code for that patient. So that little child will be purple. Once you figure the purple, you can go to your crash cart, open the purple drawer, and it'll tell you exactly what kind of equipment, what kind of drugs you need to use on that patient. That was years ago. Today, the electronic area, the web access, he designed a software to take it a step further. The web program, and if you can see the first slide, will show you on the top row a whole bunch of colors. Once you click on that color, it'll bring a submenu of potential drugs you can give, antibiotics, fever medication, antiparasitic drugs. And once you click on that, it'll give you the exact dose you need to give that patient.
Wow, so really streamlining it all, because in an emergency, when seconds matter, this is really going to speed some things up.
You're exactly right. And we can calculate these things. Doctors are able to calculate it, but it might take us minutes. It might take the pharmaceutical person half an hour to figure out if that's the adequate dose. It'll take the nurse another 10, 15 minutes to double check and give the medication. By streamlining this, everybody's using the same tools, and we can get to the adequate dose promptly. But not only that, he went further, not just the medications to give, but the adequate steps in a resuscitation. And that on the next slide, you can see how on the left side of the column, there's a reference to a patient's vital signs and the adequate vital signs depending on the patient's age. It'll give you a reference to calculating percent burn on patients. What kind of fluids should you give for a particular disease? So it really streamlines the process so it can potentially save lives and reduce errors.
It's almost like having not only the physical doctors helping out a child, but it's like having another doctor in that computer helping you out.
Absolutely. And I'm really excited about the potential it's going to have when seconds count, when that kid's sick and you're so stressed you might not remember that next step in resuscitation or that exact dose of a critical medication. The software does that for you and it reduces the amount of errors.
Because just very quickly, we're out of time. If you give the wrong dose, I mean, the consequences are
great. Potentially devastating. You could overgive a drug and cause a medication reaction, or you could give a 1/10 of the dose by moving a dot in the decimal point, but this software takes that away.
All right. New technology available only at Capital Regional Medical Center.
That's correct.
All right. Dr. Aller, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're back right after this with more news and weather.